Hallo und herzlich willkommen zu Learn Japanese to Survive Kanji Combat. Wenn mich Leute schon länger kennen, wissen sie ja, dass ich teilweise wegen Japanisch lerne oder es auf jeden Fall versuche. Und jetzt habe ich dieses Spiel gestern entdeckt, weil ich kann größtenteils die Schriftzeichen von japanischen Hiragana und Katakana kann ich. Aber die Kanji sind halt mal eine ganz andere Hausnummer. Und jetzt habe ich dieses Spiel gesehen und dachte mir, wow, das ist echt ein kurioses Spiel. Ich probiere es jetzt einfach mal aus. Wir starten jetzt einfach mal ein neues Spiel. Es ist leider komplett in Englisch. Welcome to Learn Japanese to Survive Kanji Combat. This game is designed to be an introductory course to learning Japanese Kanji. The Japanese writing system is divided into three parts. Hiragana kann ich, Katakana kann ich zu 90%, ich habe immer wieder mal welche, die ich leider vergesse, und Kanji. You don't need to understand Hiragana and Katakana before playing this game, but if you're interested in learning some, please take a look at the other games in the Learn Japanese to Survive series. Es gibt nämlich auch zu Hiragana und Katakana jeweils extra Spiele, wo du das lernen kannst. If you do have knowledge of the Hiragana and Katakana writing system, you will have an advantage with the learning material in this game. Select your difficulty level. This can be changed at any time for the option menu. Normal mode. No knowledge of Japanese required. Understanding of Hiragana required. Machen wir dann den Hard Mode? Wir machen mal den Hard Mode, weil Hiragana kann ich ja. In this mode you must understand Hiragana. You can learn Kanji using Hiragana readings. Start the game in Hard Mode. Yes, start the game. Now get ready for your exciting adventure. Jetzt bin ich gespannt, hey. Jetzt bin ich echt gespannt.
What is this?
Hey, what it is? Hey, I think it's the pretty area. Oh, my phone. Ash, hey, it's me again. Ash Ketchum? Aus Alabaster? Pick der Pokémon? Sorry to mess with you so early. Wanted to show you something cool I found. You? Oh, what is it? Competition. Lord, like we could win. But it's worth a go, right? I can never resist a competition. What's the prize? I should have mentioned the prize first. Haha, you freak out, serious. Win a trip to Japan. How cool is that? All expenses paid. For one catch. Haha, so. What's the catch? It's a studio trip. The comedy flies you there, but then you have to study Japanese for 3 months. Anyway, I thought it would be something you'd like. Here's the link. Ich dachte, die sind schon in Japan oder so. Und es schaut auch im Hintergrund so aus, wie wenn sie in Japan wären. Sounds great, I'll apply it right away. Nice, happy to help. Let me know if you win. Haha, good luck. A free trip to Japan sounds pretty good. Okay, time to click this link. Let's see, here. It's a standard application form. I can do this. Achso, lass mich raten, er schafft es. Und dann kommt er nach Japan und da fightet er gegen die Kanji. Welcome. Thank you for your interest in this competition. We are giving away 4 grand prizes. Each grand prize includes return flights to Japan as well as accommodation. In addition, a Japanese language teacher has been appointed to teach the winning application for 3 months. In order to win this great prize, please fill in the following details. What country do you live in? Oh! Kann ich das auch einfach so schreiben? Ah, okay. Das M überschneidet das A, aber okay. So you live in Germany? Yes. Please attach a photo of yourself. Which photo should I select? The left? Also so schaue ich in Wirklichkeit aus, ne? Genau so. Die haben mich genau getroffen. Wirklich, glaubt mir das? Ja, okay, da glaubt ihr aber nicht.
How would you describe your personality? Active and fit, serious about my studies and determined resilient.
Label and honest, keine Ahnung.
So you would describe yourself as real and honest?
Yes.
We're nearly done with all the questions, just one question remains.
What is your name?
Zack.
So your name is Sensoras?
Yes.
Thank you for answering all our questions.
I should confirm my details before submitting.
Is this all correct?
Sensoras, champion, relay, and honors.
Correct. Submit application.
Looks good. Time to submit.
The application is now complete. The winner of this competition will be announced very soon. We'll let you know if you're a winner. Good luck. Well, all that's left to do now is wait and see if I win. I hope so, let me know soon. Ich bin auf das Spiel echt gespannt, Alter. Ich weiß gar nicht, wie strange das sein wird. Es ist ein Epic, übrigens RPG Maker Spiel, ne? Also nicht mehr ganz RPG Maker, weil die letzten zwei Hiragana und Katakana Battle, was sie da hatten, das waren halt wirklich nur RPG Maker, aber das scheint jetzt auch mit den Bildern, wie ihr jetzt gesehen habt, eher selber gemacht zu sein, größtenteils. Da haben sie sich mehr Mühe gegeben, habe ich gelesen. Oder mehr Zeit investiert, ich habe keine Ahnung. A message at this time of night? Ich habe gewonnen, stimmt's? Ananamba, dear Sensorus, congratulations! You've been selected as one of the four of the Studio Abroad in Japan competition. We hope you're excited to join us in Japan and begin studying with your new teacher, Hana Sensei. Incredible! I actually won the competition? This is so exciting! I better read the rest of this message carefully. Achso, das war schon, Gott sei Dank. Ich dachte schon, der liest jetzt jeden Scheiß vor. Chapter 1. Hiha, Kung Fu! Oh mein Gott, da drüben stehen schon welche. Oh, ich habe keine Ahnung, Mann, die machen mich fertig. Kanji kommen übrigens aus dem Chinesischen. Das sind ausländische Wörter, die ja eher
so, this is the city I'll be living in for the next 3 months.
Was, das ist sogar Sprach? Vertextet? Okay, geil.
It's fairly lively around here. Japan certainly is a busy country. Okay, time to head out and find where I'll be taking my classes. The information brochure said the school should be right across the road from the hotel. Hmm. Oh, is that it over there? There's a few people gathered around outside.
Yeah, so I said to him, I said, you're lucky you win this round. I'll be back to win next time.
Okay, können wir die streichen und andere nehmen? Nicht
and that's it. That's the full story on how I lost a video game tournament to a 6-year-old. Pretty embarrassing, huh?
I can't believe they even let you enter a tournament meant for kids.
What can I say? I've got youthful features.
Oh! Hello there! Are you the other competition winner?
You look lost. You must be the one we're waiting for.
I won the competition to study abroad here. Am I at the right place?
Yeppers! You sure are. Thanks for joining us. My name is Frederick. I'll be your host today.
Oh, the Frederick.
Oh, Frederick! You tried pulling that trick on me when I arrived! It didn't work, remember?
You believed me a little bit. I introduced myself as your teacher, Frederick Sensei.
Ja, du mich auch, also.
Yeah, but we all received an email stating that our teacher will be someone called Hana Sensei. Remember?
You see, I've been outwitted once again.
Hey, newbie. Never mind Frederick's sense of humor. I'm glad you're here.
Hey, cheerful girl.
I'm Priya, by the way. And Priya. This is Elliot.
Priya und Elliot und Frederick.
Hey.
Together or anything. I just introduced him. Nothing going on between us.
Das hat niemand gefragt, Mann.
Yeah, thanks.
And I'm Frederick, but you probably already remember that from 60 seconds ago.
Frederick, halt die Schnauze.
I do remember that.
It's nice to meet you. What's your name?
It's good to meet you all. Will this be our entire class?
Yeah. There were 4 winners of the competition. Pretty small class. Should be to our advantage.
Exactly! I'm so excited to get started! I've wanted to learn Japanese since I was, like, fairly young!
Alter, wie alt bist du? 15 oder so?
All my fave fashion vlogs are in Japanese. I have to learn it!
Me too! I gotta learn it so I can watch all the anime!
Sehr gut, sehr gut. Okay, Frederick hat einen Pluspunkt bekommen. Er hat einen Pluspunkt. Wegen Anime Show.
I just entered the competition on a whim. Seemed like a good chance to get away from home.
Okay. Bei dir fühle ich den Spirit einfach nicht.
I'm excited to get started too. I traveled all the way here from my country. Where did you guys come from?
Sweden. You ever been there? It's great. You need to come visit me. Well, when we're back home. Because I'm here now and so are you. So there's no need to visit me in Sweden, right?
Frederick? Vermasselt den Pluspunkt.
My goodness! This guy. I've come over from India. I have to say, I'm having a bit of a challenge adjusting to things here. It's different from home in nearly every way.
Hey, Elliot. Where are you from? You never told me in Pre-Pre.
Hör auf, Spitznamen zu verteilen.
Pre-Pre?
Ja, genau.
England.
Ah.
Right on. Tea and crumpets all day, every day. I was going to guess you're from England because of your accent. And the flag sticker on your luggage. And I saw your passport, too.
Oh, Frederick.
Sheesh!
This is going to be a very interesting class.
Konbanwa, minasan. Good afternoon, everyone.
What the fuck, Alter? Ach, deswegen, da ist jetzt alles in Hiragana.
A challenger approaches.
Hana-san. Oh,
you must be Hana-sensei.
Okay, Hana-san ist heiß. Nein, Hana-sensei, Hana-san.
Yes, I am. Welcome to Japan. I'll be your teacher during your time here. Your sensei. Not only that, I'll also be your guide to the country. If you have any questions, please ask me. You can rely on me.
Hast du heute Abend schon was vor?
Hana-sensei! I'm so happy to meet you! I absolutely adore your shoes! You have to tell me where you bought them!
Was zur Hölle ist mit dir los, Alter? Die fängt hier voll das Schreien an.
Oh, I absolutely adore your face. It's such a great face. Tell me more about it.
Okay, das überspringen wir.
Calm down, Frederick. Don't be creepy.
Ja, eben.
Yep, good call.
No trouble. So it looks like you're all here.
Weißt du, wir sind alle hier. Mich blendet sie aus, also.
We've got you, Elliot, Priya, and Frederick all present. That's wonderful. Subarashi desu. Shall I introduce you to your new classroom?
We're actually studying inside a real classroom. I thought this was going to be more of an informal thing.
Yes, of course. The school is packed with spacious classrooms.
I see. Classrooms bring back bad memories.
Oh, bring mich gleich um, Mann.
Elliot!
I'll be fine. Please, Hana-sensei, continue.
Okay, if you're sure.
Aber sie lacht halt immer noch, weißt du, so, ah, okay, er hat Probleme.
This way, everyone. Come right over.
Mich lachen sie
schon. Oh, excuse me.
Willst du mich verarschen, dass die jetzt als zweites in Japan erstmal einen Priester treffen? Sumimasen.
I apologize for stepping in your way. Please, go ahead.
Ich glaube, der will mich mit diesen Ketten ermorden. Von der Stimme her und vom Blick her und der Narbe, er will mich ermorden.
Wait, one moment. Are you all students?
wie zur Hölle sieht er
yeah,
das?
Yeah, we're going to learn Japanese.
Ah, most excellent. Learning is a noble pursuit. Would you be interested in offering a prayer in return for good luck in your studies?
A prayer?
Yes, there is a small shrine nearby. It would only take a moment of your time. By paying your respects at the shrine, you are sure to be blessed with good fortune in your learning pursuits.
That's actually a really good idea. I haven't been to the shrine for quite some time. It will be nice to visit.
Very good. Thank you for accommodating the wishes of this humble monk. Please, follow me. This way.
Er führt uns jetzt bestimmt in eine dunkle Höhle und
wow,
knebelt uns.
A real Japanese shrine! How cool!
It is pretty impressive. Though, I don't know how this prayer thing works.
I'm sure the monk will guide us through it. It will be nice to get some good fortune for our studies.
Klar, warum dann auch nach einem Namen fragen, wenn man einfach immer Monk nennen kann.
Please, line up in front of the offering box. Now, throw a coin into the offering box. Next, bow twice. Then, clap your hands twice. Keep your hands together after clapping. Close your eyes and imagine your prayer inside your mind. Finally, end the prayer with another bow. The prayer is done, and the blessing is complete. You may now open your eyes.
Nein, mach die Augen nicht auf.
Rain? The sky was clear just seconds ago.
Okay.
Huh?
Where did the monk go?
My shoes are getting soaked! Let's get undercover!
I have a very strange feeling about this.
What's going on?
Calm down, everyone. We'll hold out in the shrine until the rain clears. The school will still be there when we get back.
Oh no! These shoes were so expensive!
Okay, ich bin dafür, dass wir Priya ausschließen.
Guess all we can do is wait around. Ugh, what a bore.
What on earth? The city.
Ah. Jetzt sind wir in dem Abenteuer gelandet.
The entire city is gone.
Ja, warte mal, weil ihr mir nicht erzählt, dass die City ist wahrscheinlich groß gewesen, ne? Die müsste man doch von der Entfernung aus sehen irgendwie, dass die plötzlich weg ist.
The shrine is still here, but where are the other buildings?
Maybe we just got turned around. The city can't have gone far. Everyone, take a look around.
Frederick, it's no good. Look ahead. There's just nothing. All the way to the horizon. Just grass and trees.
Are we dreaming? There was a bustling city here just a few hours ago.
I don't think we're dreaming. Something bad has happened here. Things got weird as soon as we made that prayer. The monk disappeared. Then the weather instantly changed. Something evil is afoot.
Speaking of evil, Priya, look out!
Oh nein, ein böses Kanji.
Everyone get back! It's trying to attack us!
Where did it even come from? And why does it resemble Japanese kanji?
It's a monster, right? A real-life monster! And does anyone have any ultimate skills?
Er ist der Nerd. Er ist definitiv der Nerd, der wo Animes und so Zeug schaut. Alter, vor allem weil der Erste ist, der erstmal nach Ultimate Skills fragt.
Frederick! Not the time to joke around! Get back! Hana-sensei! You said the thing looks like a Japanese kanji. Can you read it?
Na, wenn sie das nicht lesen kann.
Yeah, of course. It's the kanji for tree.
Okay.
Tree? Great, but what good does that do us?
Also, ein Baum greift uns an.
Don't you lot get it? Did you never hear the story of the Katakana War?
Hey?
The Katakana War. I do remember that. It happened around 5 years ago.
Cool war story and all, but we don't need a history lesson right now.
Hana-sensei, during the Katakana War, there were strange monsters like this that looked like Japanese letters.
Hat er mich verarscht?
They defeated by striking them and calling their true names.
True names? That must be their pronunciation.
Okay, tut mir leid, aber pronunciation, ich habe keine Ahnung, was das heißt.
Thanks, Elliot. That's jogged my memory. I've got an idea. The kanji for tree can be pronounced as keep. That's just one way to pronounce it. Let's see if it works. Take this!
Yes! Nice one! A critical hit!
What a relief.
That was amazing, Hana-sensei! And Elliot, how did you know about that Katakana War thing you mentioned?
That's not important.
Der war
Don't
dabei,
worry
ne?
about that.
Regardless, thank you for your help, Elliot. I wouldn't have figured out how to beat that monster without your help.
Don't mention it.
So, are we safe now?
There may very well be more of those monsters lurking around. If the kanji monsters can be defeated with Japanese knowledge, then maybe I should start teaching you a thing or two. It would be best if we're all able to fight them. We can use the shrine as a temporary classroom, since it seems to be the only building still standing. What do you say?
Let's do it. If we learn enough Japanese to protect ourselves from the kanji monsters, then we can stay safe until we figure out what happened to the city.
Sounds like a solid plan.
It's learning time.
Yeah, learning time.